All right, we're gonna start doing the 9 Annihilation long spring waste. This is the squad composition, and we're not gonna activate his skill. First, apply Zima. Scouter. My scouter is level 1. La Pluma and Pain Force. Pain Force here. And down here as well. And hang force. More. All right, keep going. Two. Three. Deploy Guardia to increase card attack. And wait for the pick. This is half the work done. Now let's wait for 60 DP before deploying the rest.
しちゃうから。
Oh, whoa. Yeah, this is enough. Now, deploy Warframe. Then, Saint. Alright, now the last deployment, and now we can go to sleep. You guys can skip to the end or stop watching here, because this is enough for the entire stage. Here. Really? Fix that one, and that's it.
Shh. alone. Back to Yaga. 真っ二つにしちゃうから。
Warfarin is gonna die next, but it's alright. After Warfarin dies, Munchikori will die. But that's also alright. It's no problem if they both die. It would be nice if they didn't die, but they have to die. It's fine. There we go! See? It's pretty simple when you don't even have to watch the run. So, thanks for watching and see you guys next time! Bye bye!